What is your name?
Fenton.
Fenton.
Yeah, I'm Fenton the bartender.
Fenton the bartender.
AKA Crazy.
AKA Crazy, okay. It's the way you do it.
For C News Rock.
Man, C News Rock.
Open coconut for C News Rock. Yeah.
Yeah, man, there we go.
While V is waiting patiently for the fresh coconut juice, it is so good here at the sunset on the beach, hanging out with Fenton. We're going to get Fenton one of these great coconut juices, and come on down to the sunset on the beach, and you enjoy some fresh coconut juice here at the sunset on the beach.
Come to Sunset on the Beach in Negril, Jamaica. Eat breakfast on the patio watching the waves of the Caribbean Sea. Come to Sunset on the Beach and enjoy yourself. We know you will.
Sea News Rocks!
Negril, Jamaica.
Sunset
on the Beach. Right here in Negril, Jamaica. Come on down because, what do we say?
Sea News Rocks!
Best place.
As V is waving from the Sunset on the Cliffs beautiful balcony, checking out a dynamic sunset. Check out the Dolphin Bar and Grill here at the Sunset on the Cliffs.
Randy here from Sunset on the Cliffs, Negril, Jamaica, and I want to say, Sea News Rocks.
Sea News Rocks!
Being serenaded by these local talents all around the world. We give it to you, C News Rocks.
Hi, this is Stevio with C News, and I'm hanging out here at the Sunset Resort in Negril, Jamaica. Some of the coolest things about Jamaica is you gotta come down and check out some of the weird things they say things. Look at this, no naked light. Does anybody know what no naked light means?
Yeah, no naked light means no open flame.
No open flame? No open flame. That means no naked light. That means you must cover up your light. You know?
Yeah.
No open flame. Okay, man.
Come on, Sea News Rocks, you know?
Sea News Rocks.
Negril, Jamaica.
Negril, Jamaica. That's right, man. All right. This is Steve with Sea News, and we'll see you soon.
If you're ever going to book any tours, make sure you book them with Luca. Luca can be found here at the Sunset on the Beach. Luca's a great guy. He speaks fluent English, fluent Italian, and a tad of Jamaican. Luca is a lot of fun, a great guy, and come on down and ask for Luca. Luca's the tour you want to go on.
Sea News Rocks.
Outstanding gift shop. The prices are really cheap, cheaper than the local markets, and it's right here at Sunset on the Beach. Let me tell you, V's ready to be picked up by our shuttle heading back. I want to say thank you to Sunset on the Beach, Sunset on the Cliff, and all the great people at Sunset. This is Steve with C News with V, and we'll see you soon. There's just too much to see waiting in.